Good morning, everyone. Welcome to our channel. I am Dr. Shubhankar Mitra, Associate Professor of Homi Emotional College, Postgraduate Department of Botany. Today, I will discuss about the different parts of the compound microscope. And here it is. This is a compound microscope. You can see, these are the three parts of the compound microscope. It is a structural part, it is a base part, and it is the heart. On the structural part, you can see an eyepiece. And these eyepieces are of 10x. It is better to say 10 times. It is also called ocular. It may be 5x, 10x, 15x, etc. This is the draw tube on which the eyepieces are kept. This is the draw tube. Then this is the objective parts. Normally these are the three types of objectives are we can see here. 10x, 40x and 100x. You can see now the two adjustment screws. One is coarse adjustment screw, another is the fine adjustment screw. This coarse adjustment screw, you can move the microscope, draw tube, eyepiece and objective through ups and down, and through which the materials can be visible under microscope. And this is the fine adjustment screw, and with the help of the fine adjustment screw, you can see the material clearly. Then this is the base or stage of the microscope on which the slides are kept. And these slides can be firmly attached with the help of mechanical stage or ordinary clip. Here you can see the ordinary clip. Mechanical stages are not here. Now, we can keep the slide on the stage. And this, with this stage, you can see the clips. This is the ordinary clip in which the slides are firmly attached. And in costly microscope, there are mechanical stage. With the help of mechanical stage, slides can move forward and backward movement, or left or right movement. Now you can see the illuminator or mirror. With the help of mirror, you can adjust the light. You can adjust the light. And this light passes to the aperture of the microscope. Then here you can see the diaphragm of the microscope where the excessive lights are cut. You can replace the mirror by artificial light. That's all about the details of compound microscope. Hope you like this video. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Till then, stay safe. We'll be meeting soon in the next video.